multiply 600 degrees by pi over 180, and then do your cancellations. You can cancel a zero and a zero. You can get a 2 out of 18 for a 9, and then a 2 out of 60 for a 30. But you can still go even further than that. 3 goes into 9 3 times, and into 30 10 times. So it's 10 pi over 3 for the final answer.